I'm going to urge people not to lose sight of the big picture. We've still got a breakout from a 13-year cup and handle, a two-year handle. We've got the breakout from that. This is just a normal intermediate cycle correction. Price got stretched too far to the upside. Sentiment got too bullish. Let me stress again that now is probably a good time to join the S&T. Do your homework. Go through several months of past reports. Look at the signs that we look for to spot these intermediate cycle lows, like here, here, here. Obviously, this correction is not going to be the same as this sideways churn right here. We've got some targets in mind that we're kind of looking for. But right now, we're this first leg down, I think I've mentioned this before, most, not 100%, but I'd say probably 90-95% of intermediate declines will unfold at least as an ABC movement. And clearly, we have not had a B wave bounce yet. So we're due, and this particular daily cycle is getting pretty mature. And there is an opportunity brewing here for to catch a B wave bounce, especially because this initial A wave has been such a sharp, violent crash event that could power a pretty good bounce, something that's worth catching, that's tradable. And then I think we would have our C wave decline. So we'll try and catch that bounce in the SMT. I am going to, and I have given premium subscribers a strategy to try and catch this counter trend bounce. But the real money is going to come once this intermediate cycle low finishes its correction, cleanses that bullish sentiment, and then we will be set up for this breakout move from this 13-year cup and handle to continue higher. And I think in spring, by April, May, we're going to see gold will be at or probably above 3,000. And I think we've still got until at least 2027, 2028 before this is finished. So this is just the beginning of the move that I think will take us to a final bull market, probably a parabolic bubble type top over the next 3.5 to 4.5 years. So we are still pretty early in this process. Don't get discouraged by these intermediate declines. They're normal and they have to happen. You have to clear sentiment until we get into that bubble phase, and then you just kind of price just kind of walks over these extreme sentiment or extreme stretch patterns and just keeps going and going. And we're just way too early for that still, and that's why we are getting this intermediate correction. So again, good time to join, good time to do your homework, get prepared, know what to look for, know what to expect as we move through the next month and a half, and then find our next intermediate cycle bottom probably in late December, more likely early January, and then we'll be set up for the next leg up in this bull market.